All right, round three of Top Series 2 Retail Break. It's going to be four blaster boxes. I cracked two of them out already, and the two of them are open and waiting ready to go. Let's start with the first one and the manufacturer patch card. Grady Sizemore. The Cleveland Indians. These sometimes get dings on them. I got lucky that Bautista opened first, didn't have it. Once again, this is going to be a diamond giveaway video. If you've seen the other two videos, you know how it works. I will randomly reveal a diamond giveaway code in this video. First person to get it wins it, so that's how it works. Be sure and subscribe so you'll know when these videos hit. These bottom packs, I can already tell, these are the retro tops cards. I can feel they're thicker. All right, let's see. Jordan Wilden, Mike Ramirez, Upton, Tony Sipp, Brooke Robinson reprint, Phil Hughes, Willie Abreu. I'm liking the reprints, pretty cool. Like I said, as always, these cards will be available on eBay for purchase. Wade Boggs Mini, Derek Jeter, Topstown, Teixeira, Josh Hamilton. Be kind of neat if they put the sparkle on the retro cards, but I don't think they do. Another mini, Sandy Koufax. Two Topstown cards. Let's keep these separate. Diamond Duos, Gaylord Perry. Be sure and give me a thumbs up if you like this, if you like what I'm doing with the giveaway. Josh Hamilton, CC Sabathia. I'm getting a lot of hits out of these blaster boxes. It just depends. It's back and forth. Derek Barton. Before there was Tops. There's the giveaway. Guess I'll go ahead and get it out the way early. Or should I make you guys watch? I'll do it now. Alright, the giveaway for this video is there, put it nice and close so y'all can read it, and I'll spell it out. Capital M, 3, capital D, lowercase z, capital H, 6, lowercase d, capital G, capital H. Good luck. And I also sell those as well. I'm probably going to maybe like $2.85 a pop. Not the $3 that normally everybody else charges. There's a Don Sutton original back reprint. It's pretty nice. Wish the original card, the 77 card, was that well centered. Alright. It's not bad. There's about one out of every 36 or 40 packs, I believe. That's not a bad one. There's another diamond giveaway, which I'm not revealing because I've already done it. I had a freak box one time, blaster box. I had five of the six packs have a diamond giveaway code in it. Alright, nothing in that one. Let's go to the second box. Bob Feller. Nice classic. There we go. The Cleveland Naps. That's pretty cool. 1909. Yeah, that one ought to be a nice one there. I don't know what it'll fetch, but I'll definitely put that one up on eBay. It's a cool looking patch. Alright. Let's go through these. So much time. I got plenty of time. Looks like the same pack as the last one. Upton gets Nolan Ryan Mini. BJ Upton, Topstown. It's an Upton Hot Pack. Loving the throwback. Carlos Quentin. Orlando, Texas Rangers, New York Yankees, Matt Cain, Diamond Duos, Luke French, and the regular stuff. And the Diamond Giveaway, and Fisk Mini. Let's see if I can get another giveaway from my stash. Duos, Sporting News reprint of Pete Rose, was it? No. Donnie Bench. Gonzalez, Zach Greinke. Yastrzemski, Hanley Ramirez, Diamond Stars. Harmon Killebrew just recently passed away. He's a great guy in the hobby. Actually had some one of the nicest signatures of most of the players. It was really legible. Chris Tillman, Gold Border. There's another one. Well, I'm doing good on odds on that. There's supposed to be one giveaway per box, but I'm hitting two per box, so that's good odds. Jack Cust reprint. Alright, pour this out. One left. Bunch of garbage. Just throw it off the side here. Do that later. I'll just hit these at random. There's another diamond giveaway. David Ortiz, Brad Hopp. I'd like to see a sparkle card, all this product I bought, Tops. It's been $150, come on. Johnny Bench, Carlos Gonzalez. Let's see what the manufactured patch is. Mark Reynolds, Baltimore Orioles. Cool. Reggie Jackson reprint. Diamond Duos aplenty. Mini Lou Gehrig, Dan Uggla. Might only get one of the Danny Valencia Gold Border, another duo. One of that set's easy to make. Bob Feller, Josh Hamilton. Everything's turned all around. Mike Fontenot, reprint Mariano Rivera. Here's the throwback cards. Chase Utley, Ricky Henderson for the inserts. Let's see where I'm at on time. Look like I'm pretty good. Soriano, Pedro. Giveaway again. And last box coming up. Check out the patch card. Ichiro, nice. Done pretty good on the these manufactured patches. Don't look bad. I know they're, you know, essentially fake patches. They're not real, but they're pretty sharp looking. Good players on those too, Ichiro and Bautista today with a Bob Feller. Matt Kemp, Troy Tulowitzki, Longo. Decent pack there. Jorge Posada, Parra, Diamond. Throwback thick patch, or thick pack. Leo Nunez, Donald, Austin, Ian Kessler. Dread sorting all this. Last few packs. Another diamond giveaway. Diamond duo. Dave Parker reprint. 60 years of Tops. Scaleriana, Tops Town. Pushing it to the wire. I might get cut off if I do. It's no big deal. It's only three packs left. Tony Gwynn reprint. No original back. I already hit my original back. I don't think I'm going to get another one. Yogi Berra mini. Two more. Dale Murphy. Last pack. Cano, Albert Pujols. All right, guys, that's it. Good luck to whoever won. Thanks.